now get, mainly because they're too tough, because of the wet weather we've been having. And today it's kind of gloomy, chance of rain, so hope he's any soybean action for a while yet. It's not exactly warm out either. It's pretty cold today. The corn is baking in, you know, the low to mid 200s. Moisture is high as well, as you would assume. So, it's not really drying down much, but we don't have much of a choice. We've got to do something. Those are kind of slow, though. We put loggers in the combine, so we got to get those kind of done. We only started a couple days ago. The Drago corn is working very well. It does a really good, really clean job of picking the corn. We've actually been able to reduce our head speed by quite a bit compared to what we were running before. There's practically no shelling. With this wet corn, there shouldn't be any rain. But what was surprising the most is that you can't even tell the stalk choppers are there. They don't really require that much horsepower, even as what is the stalks are. All right.
Back to the west end.
Thankfully, though, there's no mud yet. I'm sure that's coming.